That concludes the first segment of our 27-hour Oregon Principal Brokers Advanced Practices course. By now, you should be comfortable with describing business entities with good definitional understanding and recognize the implications of the various forms of business structures, which include assumed business names, limited liability companies, sole proprietorships, general partnerships, and corporations. You should be able to describe the business registration requirements of the Oregon Secretary of State, which are separate from the agency's registration requirements. You're now familiar with the responsibilities for registering, maintaining, and renewing a registered business name using the e-license system. We went over the basic principles of business planning and budgeting, as well as the legal requirements for real estate offices and branch offices. And we explained the process for closing a registered business name in e-license. That was a lot for one lesson. So take your time to review and we'll move ahead at your pace.